17th of July, 2020 Friday, at about 9 a.m. This is the countryside park. And there are a row of terrace houses around this area. Now, this is the pickup or the lorry which the Kingfisher landed on and was trying to figure out who was in the mirror, the bigger mirror, and he kept bouncing back and forth to the windscreen and then to the mirror, trying to figure out where the other Kingfisher had come from. And I managed to take some photos of his action from behind the van as I was walking towards this van from the other way. So it was quite a surprise to see the actions of this Kingfisher that day. And I'm just videoing this to support my documentary on the action of that Kingfisher and this pickup of van. This is a very nice quiet area, and the Kingfisher does come here now and then. It's countryside road, and the other occasion I saw him was here pecking at another van, not this van, another van, pecking at the side mirror. And it could be this van or this small van. I still remember the white paint here. I was pecking at this side mirror and couldn't figure out who the other Kingfisher was. As you can see, there's a mirror here. It was pecking, landing on it, and pecking it. Whether it's the same Kingfisher or not, I don't know. But that is the van. I should stop now. Today is Friday, July 17, 2020, 9 a.m. Singapore.